Thank you. Penalty. How on earth is that not a penalty? Luke Brown is jawing at Turner. And they're going. Oh, Turner with a big right hand. Luke Brown and Turner throwing punches here. Both of them throwing. Brown has his shirt over his head, but he's still throwing them. Turner is much the bigger man here. Much the bigger man. Probably about a foot taller than Luke Brown. And eventually the linesman come in, grab hold of them and tell them to stop throwing punches. And I really don't blame Luke Brown for going for that, because Turner deliberately slashed him to the leg, took him to the ice. I don't know how the referee didn't give it. Andy Finn, what does he want someone? No, he's just skating away now. I think he's asking the referee, actually, what about the initial penalty? Surely Turner should have had a penalty. So, we've still got 8 minutes and 20 seconds remaining in the game. The score 7-2. Mark Watson with a little stick there, and there's going to be a penalty. Oh, and here go Barron and Ben Davison. Barron's grabbed a hold of him and they're down on the ice. Oh, and Barron's still throwing punches while he's down the ice, and James Moss straight in there, dragging him off. Ollie Barron, you are a disgrace doing this. You do not punch someone when you are both down on the ice. That is not the way it's done. Billy Nicholson grabs hold of the cage and pulls him away. The cage is gone for Billy Nicholson. Nicholson asked him. Nicholson wants Stuart Brittle now. He wants anyone. Ulrich pushing. They're still good. Jamie Patterson wants Ollie Barron now. Ollie Barron, you are an absolute joke. Punching someone down on the floor. Horrendous Ollie Barron. Mark Watson's having a word with him now. Jamie Patterson with the push. Stuart Brittle getting involved. This is threatening to boil over here. Josh Nurtney wanting to go with Ross Jordan. Just waiting here. Nothing further. Looks like it's going to come. Jamie Patterson still talking to Ollie Barron.
Thank you. to sweep the wraparound in, and Wrightham's will squeeze the pads together. And now Salem and Corson Heron with a push and a shove, and the gloves are off. Corson Heron didn't like what Salem said to him on the way past. I think Salem getting the right hand free. Corson Heron falls down to the ice. Nathan Salem ends up on top of him. Well, that came out of absolutely nothing, I have to say. Corson Heron's still not finished. Nathan Salem heads to the bin. Something he said, something he did, I don't know. But Corson Heron and Salem will get 2+2s, I should think. Laborton takes it past Baranek. Thomas lines his man up with a good hit. Nice, hard, clean hit. And Salen and Thomas are going to go. Thomas drops down to the ice. Salen and keeps punching, and Thomas will eventually wrap his man up.
I'm going to move in.
Brooke is